Welcome back. It's a new year, and for this brand new chick, it means a new single, video, and an album. Studio 12's Alex Simpson sat down with recording artist Anjulie to touch on her latest projects.
Since 2008, Anjulie has taken the music scene by storm, most recently with her platinum Billboard dance hit, Brand New Chick, and her latest single and video for Stand Behind the Music.
Well, Stand Behind the Music is kind of like a call to arms, really. I wrote it about the music industry, but it's really the music is representative of whatever it is that you believe in, so it could be anything. It's just sort of the like a mission statement.
You just put out the video for it too, and it's the video is different than anything we've really seen from you before. What was the whole story behind it?
Well, I was really inspired by Occupy LA and Occupy Wall Street, and I started watching a bunch of just protest videos around the world, and it just really resonated with the song and what I was kind of going through with the song. So, yeah.
How much do you think of an impact, you know, writing your own song has on your career?
I think it has a big impact. I mean, for me as an artist, like when I was growing up, I gravitated towards like the Lauryn Hills and the Alanis Morissettes and the Annie Lennoxes of the world. So I was really into artists who wrote their own stuff. Because, you know, I felt a little more genuine. But I also love artists who don't write, you know.
You're working on your album. So what can you tell me about it? You know, what can fans expect when you put it out there and they're about to go listen to it?
It's really different. Like, just the first single to the second single, Brand New Chick compared to Stand Behind the Music is so different. One is like four on the floor, dance techno, and the other one is rock, pop. But I think what makes the whole record cohesive is my lyrics and what I'm saying and my voice.
And what's next for you? Besides the album, any tours coming up or?
Yes, I'm going on tour with Hedley.
Yeah.
This March, so that'll be all across Canada in arenas, which will be really fun. Big stages,
yeah.
Dancers, drummers, DJs.
Yeah.
So it'll be cool. Fun. Yeah.
And if there's something you can say to your fans before we go, what do you want to say to them?
Thank you so much for the support in Oshawa. I played a really cool show here and
oh,
it
yeah?
was packed.
Wow.
Yeah. So, yeah, I appreciate it.
Well, thank you so much for sitting down with me today. I wish you all the best for everything coming out.
Thank you.
Thanks.
You too.
Yeah. The same old song, you won't last long if you can't stand behind the music.